Work it, make it, do it, makes us harder, better, faster, stronger. Work it harder, make it better, do it faster.
Hello everyone out there, I'm Colby Ford and I'm here to teach you guys three amazing ab workouts that are going to look, have you looking beach body ready for this summer. First workout is the side crunch. First position, lie on one side on the floor, keep your legs straight and extend one of your arms along the floor and the other hand on the side of your head. Then, raise your head upward as high as possible while keeping everything else as still as possible. Second exercise is called the pulse up. First, lie on your back with your hands underneath your tailbone and have your legs straight upward. Then, keep your hands unmoved, then pull your navel inward and straighten your feet possibly. Repeat this step about 12 to 15 times. My final little trick for you is called the oblique V-up. Step 1, lie on your side with your body in a straight line and your arms crossed against your chest. Step 2, lift your legs off the floor, making sure to keep them tightly bound together. Simultaneously, raise your head at the same height of the legs. Well, that's all I have for today. Tune in next time when I'll have some great exercises for the upper body. And remember, you have to commit to fit. Once again, this is Colby Ford.
Stronger.